Washington Navy Yard, fighting Greeks salute President Roosevelt as he comes to present the Royal Hellenic Navy with a new warship. A guard of honor sees the stars and stripes replaced by the national flag of unconquered Greece, staunch ally of the United Nations. Greek sailors man the ship. Men who remember the invasion of their country, now given a weapon with which to fight that Greece shall be made free.